Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Coffee with Katie. Got my Not Today Satan mug. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's raining outside. It's really dreary and cold today. And I don't know if you can hear the rain hitting the window right here, but if you can, that's what it is. So today's video is going to be the Fairy Loot October Broken Hearts unboxing. I cannot wait for this. But before we get into that, I have a very special announcement. We're gonna have a guest in today's video. So let me get him for you. Everyone, meet Legend. This is our new puppy. We just got him a week ago. He is a German Shepherd. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Good boy. I woke him up from a nap. He's not happy about that. But look at his little ears. He's absolutely precious. He's such a good boy. Yes. Legend, look. Big yawn. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. But this is him. He's a sleepy boy, so he needs to go back to sleep. We named him Legend after the Caraval series. Hey, okay. He's such a good boy. He was a sleepy boy. He needed to go take his nap. But we named him Legend after the Caraval series, and he's absolutely wonderful. He'll be 9 weeks old tomorrow, so he's still a puppy. Little baby puppy. But he's so precious and cute, and I hope you guys love him as much as I do. And if you hear whining or barking or anything like that in my future videos, that's why, because we have a dog now. And I'm so excited. We've been wanting a dog for a really long time. I've had a German Shepherd in the past, and we finally were in a position where we could get one, and he is great so far. So yay, puppies. Puppies are the best. All right, now that you've been introduced to the newest member of my family, who is currently chewing on his ball, so if you hear chewing noises, that's why. It's very timely that I was introducing Legend as I'm opening this box, because if you haven't seen like the announcement for the theme for October 21's Fairy Loot, it's Broken Hearts, which I'm absolutely positive is Once Upon a Broken Heart. I'm pretty sure that's what the book is, and there may be some items in here too, I'm not really sure. But the book will definitely be, and because it's the Caraval world, super cute that we could introduce Legend to you. So let's get into this. He keeps looking at me like, Mom, why are you talking? What are you saying? Hey. All right. Whoa, so the first thing I see is a blanket. That's exciting. Blanket, so let me open this up. Ooh, Kingdom of the Wicked. Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. So it's got a Kingdom of the Wicked blanket. I'm obviously gonna have to open this for you guys. Okay, let's see if I can do this. So it's this really pretty black, purple, silver, green color scheme. And it's a snake with the moon and stars and flowers and I believe Wrath's dagger. So super pretty. This is so cool. It's like they're tattoos. I love this. Very soft, very comfy. Legend's totally gonna steal this because he loves soft, cuddly things. First item's a hit. Okay, the next thing I see is this little envelope, and it says it's a lore keychain designed by Iron and Ink Designs. And the blanket was designed by Forensics and Flowers. This is the lore keychain. It's this really pretty like feather, gold feather. And on the other side, it says, bind your fate to mine. And I wanted to read this, but I haven't, but really cute keychain. It'll probably mean a lot more to me when I read the book, but it's cute. Okay, another thing I see in here is just this card. I don't know if it's an art card or what necessarily it is, but it looks like this. And it says, it's a viper's nest. See that you have the strongest venom. And it's from We Set the Dark on Fire. I really like that quote. That's cool. And that's a postcard, obviously featuring a quote from We Set the Dark on Fire. And it's designed by Katie Petlers. And this is the spoiler card art for Broken Hearts. Looks very familiar, yeah. Okay, the next thing I see is this, and it's an envelope, and it says Once Upon a Broken Heart character cards. Ah, I'm so excited. Okay, let's get into this. I really like this like envelope packaging too. Okay. Wow, this is beautiful. Okay, so here's the first one. And the backs are also beautiful with the arch. I think this is Apollo, we'll see. And Evangeline. Wow. I think the backs are all the same with the arches, but Evangeline, super beautiful. Jax, These are so cool. I don't know who some of these guys are. I totally remember who this is in the book, but I cannot remember the character's name, but it's super pretty. Look at the armor and the tattoos. Awesome. And the character cards are designed by Morgana Zero Anagram. I feel like I always butcher her name, but she's a great artist. I love her work. This, I think, is Marisol. Man, some of these people, I don't know who they are. I need to read it again. I remember this one. I don't remember his name, but I remember this one, and I'm really glad we got character art of it because I think it's really cool. Look at his mask. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Yeah, that's amazing that we get all these character cards in here for the book because it's Once Upon a Broken Heart. If you haven't read that book, you should read it. It's great. So super cool. The next thing I see is this. So it says Addie Trinket Tray, and I believe this is inspired, obviously, by The Invisible Life of Addie LaRue. So let's open this up. Wow, this is pretty. So it's black and has this gold kind of foiling, and then Addie with her little constellation freckle things in the middle. This is super pretty, and this is just like the one that we got in the Greek mythology box. It's the same style and size, it's just a different type and color, which is cool because then you might have like a set of them eventually. But this is very beautiful. I do keep rings in these. All right, and the next thing I see are these tarot cards, and it is the Six of Pentacles and the Five of Pentacles. And I don't know where these characters are from, but if I could guess, it would be A Song of Wraiths and Ruin, but let me double check that. No, so these character cards are designed by Legions and feature Teresai and Deo from Ray Baker by Jordan Ifueco. So cool. I haven't read those either, so I really like how the characters look. He's got like, I don't know if it's scars. He's either got scars or tattoos on his face, and it looks really cool. So those are the tarot cards for this month. I believe Fairy Loot was saying that one of the items they were expecting for their October box didn't come in time, and so they shipped it out without that item in it, and they were going to include it later. I don't see any of that on the spoiler card, though, so maybe they had some of them and others they had to ship out later. Unless they changed the spoiler card, which I doubt they did, but unless they changed that, I think I've received everything in this month's box. So with that, let's get to the book. Oh my gosh, if you know me, I'm absolutely freaking out right now. I'm so excited. Also, no paper wormies in this Fairy Loot box. Very exciting. Okay. Gosh, I'm so excited. Forgot about this stuff. Okay. So we have our bookmark, which is Jack. So exciting. Okay. Set that over there. And then we have this beautiful character art with the author letter. And then we have our little fairy scoop. Next month's box is gonna be Vengeance is Yours. It says, an eye for an eye will leave the whole world blind, but sometimes the best revenge is getting even. This theme is all about the sweetness of revenge and characters who will get it blade by blade or by wit. In this box, you can expect items from Vicious, yes, from Blood and Ash, The Poppy War, Rage of Dragons, and our featured book of the month. We are thrilled to reveal that this box will include a travel mug. Yes. Our featured book of the month is inspired by Chinese mythology and two people who discover their intertwined destinies. It is filled with revenge, rich magic, and an epic slow burn romance. Awesome. That's so exciting. If I am not mistaken, I believe that's Jade Fire Gold, that book. I think that's what it's called. Okay, now. So excited. Okay, so it's still like the UK cover, but it's a different color. So it's this very vibrant pink, and then it has a lot of blue detailing. So probably for Evangeline and Jack, the bricks are blue. And it has silver foiling instead of gold. And the spine. And the back still says, how far would you go for happily ever after? The top and bottom are this pink sprayed edges, but the side is like pink and red stenciled edges. It has a fox, has foxes, arrows, and broken heart. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, this is amazing. Now we gotta see what's under the dust jacket. I'm freaking out. So first, under the dust jacket art is this beautiful scene, Wintry Goodness, that features Evangeline and Jax. than the book. Oh, the book is so stunning. So the book is like this light silver or white color, and it has vibrant pink metallic. Oh. And it says The Ballad of the Archer and the Fox, which if you've read Once Upon a Broken Heart, you know what that's referring to. This is absolutely beautiful. The spine also says The Ballad of the Archer and the Fox, which is kind of cool because it doesn't say Once Upon a Broken Heart on the spine. And then on the back, because usually there's nothing on the back is this also stunning detail with an arrow. Oh my gosh, this book is beautiful. Okay, and then you open it up and the end papers are also featuring artwork. Man. So this is probably Evangeline Jack's. Oh my god. Beautiful end papers. Is that the same on the other side? Oh. And on the other side, it's more character art. Wow. Those are absolutely beautiful. They're like going all out for this. I love it so much. And then of course, it's a Fairy Loot signed exclusive edition. So we have this page and signature. This is amazing. So this book is absolutely stunning. I'm so glad I have this edition. I'm collecting so many editions of this book. So I bought the UK edition, the normal UK edition. I bought the US edition and the US normal edition and the US Barnes & Noble exclusive edition. And now I have this edition from Fairy Loot. For those of you that are normal and not like me and don't want a million editions, this edition is very stunning and very unique. Very glad I have it, and I will show you a quick comparison of the original versus this one. So this is the original UK edition. This is signed by the author. This is the Waterstones edition, but it's the same cover. So it's very blue and kind of orangey feeling. And then we have this one. So it's very pink, playing up the pink with the accents of the blue. The knights are different colors, spines, which will look beautiful next to each other. Of course, this one doesn't have sprayed edges and the backs. It's a beautiful edition. Very happy to have this. I love Stephanie Garber and I collect the UK and the US editions of all of her books. I'm very happy that I could have a special edition of this. When I discovered Caraval, it was kind of well after all of these special editions of those books came out. So I'm happy to be able to get them to get the special editions of this series. For those of you that don't know what this book is about, it is following Evangeline Fox and she runs into Jax, who is the Prince of Hearts. One of the things it talks about, never make a deal with the fate, and how far would you go for happily ever after. So Evangeline Fox finds out that the love of her life is about to marry another, and so she strikes a deal with the Prince of Hearts. But as they say, never make a deal with the fate. So Evangeline may get into a situation where she's gonna get more than she's bargained for. They do travel to the Magnificent North in this book, which is amazing and a different part of the Caraval world and universe that we haven't seen before. And it's absolutely magical and wonderful. And you should read this. It's great. And it will definitely transport you to a whimsical, magical world. All right, everyone. Well, that is it for today's video. Comment down below. Let me know what your favorite item in this box was. If you've read Once Upon a Broken Heart or if you want to read Once Upon a Broken Heart, I would love to know your thoughts. Maybe I'll do a video where we can do like a spoilery chat of Once Upon a Broken Heart. Let me know if you would like that. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe if you want to, and I will see you next time. Stay safe and caffeinated. Bye.